Veteran Congress leader and former Union Minister Jiten Prasada has joined the Bharatiya Janata Party (BJP). Jiten Prasada met Union Home Minister Amit Shah at his residence on Wednesday morning before joining the BJP. Jiten Prasada also called on Union Minister Piyush Goyal on Wednesday morning before visiting Amit Shah. Earlier, BJP MP Anil Biluni had tweeted that an eminent personality will join the party on Wednesday at the party headquarters in Delhi and sparked speculation around Jiten Prasada joining the BJP. Jiten Prasada has been facing the heat in Uttar Pradesh Congress after he joined the group of 23 Congress rebels who wrote an explosive letter to party chief Sonia Gandhi questioning the functioning of the party. The local unit of Congress had passed a resolution demanding action against Jiten Prasada and others for allegedly challenging Sonia Gandhi's leadership. Jiten Prasada had been sidelined in the Congress for quite some time. Jiten Prasada is among G23, the Congress's rebel group which demanded overhauling of the party organization after the 2019 Lok Sabha poll debacle. Jiten Prasad was rooting for strengthening the Congress's organization in Uttar Pradesh by reclaiming the Brahmin vote bank, which once was the stronghold of the party. Jiten Prasada was actively participating in Brahma Chetna Samvad to mobilize Brahmins in Uttar Pradesh. This did not go down well with the Congress, which maintained distance from the campaign.